Hello, good day to you. Just decided to record same video but with English. I can say that those collection has age near 15 plus years. It's old one. Well, I am not collecting a lot stones, just those which I personally like it. Most of them names I don't know, but I very like it how they look like it. That's why I collected them here. And some stones I just took from nature, others I bought on special exhibitions, like this one. This one I also bought on exhibition. It's a malachite. And this Greek marble I just took on terra outside near forest when I was in a kids camp. At Greece under Athens. And this stone, I don't know exactly his it name in English, but in Russian it's called Горный Хрусталь. I took it near beach. It grow up on those roots under the biggest rock near beach. My mother told me to not walk near biggest I'm sorry, told do not walk near biggest rocks because between them may live snakes. This one I don't know name. This one looks like iron. Poor iron. I very like the stone with holes, with small holes. Found once on the beach, I guess Black Sea or Azov Sea in Ukraine. And this glass stone. It's some type of crystal. Also very like it, that's why I bought it. Also very beautiful stone. also very interesting, like almost opened egg. This one not very interesting. Just those three holes. That's interesting part. This one looks interesting. Those lining. This one looks very interesting. Like shells inside it. This one also very interesting. Very nice color. Sorry, still to feel sick. Coughing. this material using for creating guitar. Those things they used to play on guitar. Forgot its name. Guitar plastines. Not focusing. Losing focus on this color. Sorry that I don't talk too much. Nothing to say. Last two, not very interesting. I will say which are interesting. This one malachite is interesting. This one is interesting. Also, this one looks enjoyable. Then this one, of course. Then this one. This one looks interesting. I also has this another type. Similar crystal, just looking another. Not focusing. Then also interesting is this, because it's not totally dark. This one. This one. and this one. Also this. Tiger Eye, it's calling. Such collection.